What's up, guys? ScrubbingK1 here, about to play Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. Last time we played as Tien, there's like three characters left. I could have finished all three of these people. No, let's play as Krillin. Yeah, Krillin. Yeah, honestly, I could have finished like the rest of these people in the week that I had off from school. It's Saturday now. I go back to school Tuesday. I was off for Thanksgiving, and I didn't really do anything. I went to the movies Tuesday. Okay, we all know this. Yeah, I went to the movies Tuesday to go see Wreck-It Ralph. It was awesome. And then Wednesday, I like lazed around. And then Thanksgiving came. So yeah, where am I going? Oh, I'm here. So yeah, and then Friday. Yay.
What? Really? Okay, I'll be there just as soon as I can.
Right, my job's done. I'm out of here.
So, anyway, speaking of Thanksgiving, how was your guys' Thanksgiving?
Krillin.
How'd you cut me off like that, man? Not here.
What? Piccolo took him away? How could this happen? Where's Goku?
Dead.
He's,
oh, I was right. Yep. Yeah, so like I was saying before, I was so rudely interrupted by Krillin. How's your guys' Thanksgiving? Post in the comments. Mine was great. It was so wonderful. Except for, you know, the getting sick part and not doing anything. Especially the next day. I didn't even, like, text anybody Friday. I just, like, sat around and did nothing. My controller. Feels weird. Krillin, that said, you're as short as a Cyberman. Okay. Darn! Oh yeah, and my birthday came up. It was like the 15th. And I'm finally 13. It took forever. But, yeah. Die! Freaking. You know what? I'm getting tired of you. Are you dead? Come on, get... Die? Are you dead? No. You! Die. Okay. Yeah. So, finally 13. Something is wrong with my controller. It's like flipping out on... I can't press L... I mean, R2. What is R2 doing anyway? I think it makes you go burst rage, whatever thing it is. Well, you turn red, and, you know, you can't be hurt, really. Well, you still take damage, but not as much. Have you no faith in your own strength? Blah, blah, blah. Go on now. Hey, Alright. I need to finish this so I can work on other stuff. Am I recording? Yeah, it's been 5 minutes. Okay. It sucks. I only did one... No, wait. I know Goku and Vegeta's stories are the longest. Because, you know, they're like the main people. And Krillin's is like semi... long-ish, because he, I know he goes up to Namek, I think, yeah.
Alright, looks like you're first, little man.
Oh, Lord.
How about you? So strong. He's a pretty ugly-looking monster, too.
That's messed up. Yeah, that thing, that move. Isn't that like, oh, wait, let's find out what R2 does. Aw, oh, crap. I just got punched in the face. Okay, hopefully he's not gonna blow me up like he did Tien. Oh, come on. Come on, don't kill me. I wanna live. B triangle. Oh, gosh. Am I, like, dead? Almost? Oh, crap. God, I don't know any of these combos. This dude is freaking big for no reason. And it sucks that Krillin's so short. Oh, what was that? Oh, okay, that's that. Oh, yeah. This is screwy. You know what? Crap. Okay, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Die! Thank you. Now. Okay, so it is that. Alright, I don't know what buttons I was pressing. My foot hurts. I'm dying.
I'm tired. Wait, what time is it?
Where's my phone? I haven't texted anybody today either. Michael texted me and now it's at like 5 something. I didn't check my phone until 9.
He's hardly even scratched.
Where is my phone?
Please hurry!
I can't find my phone. It's gone.
I found it.
Under my pillow. Story, even though like a couple of you are like, oh no, I don't see that. Go watch one of those videos. It's all the same. Speaking of my videos, my Dragon Ball Z All Characters is almost at 1,000 views. Blah blah blah. Who cares? Yeah, give me push, blah blah. Frieza, yeah, Namek, yay.
Wait, I'll check the app.
Blah blah, nobody cares, Bulma.
Hey, what are you doing out here before I say it's okay? Well, we might as well. Hey, look, I'm already getting a signal, so they really do exist.
Brilliant, I'm sensing a lot of strong power levels.
It's probably just the Namekian.
Oh, Lord, more talking. People talk.
Your innate abilities are extraordinary. And still, there is much power.
Holy slow. Blah blah. Unlock potential. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop it right here. I'll see you guys next time on Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3 Krillin's Dragon Universe. Thanks for watching. Bye.